bonding with my guest because he's a skier, not a snowboarder. Thank you. All right, but meanwhile, it's a boy for Cate Blanchett. The Australian actress gave birth to her third son, Ignatius Martin Upton. Blanchett and her playwright husband, Andrew Upton, have two other sons, ages 6 and 3. A rep for the 38-year-old says that mom and baby are both doing well. All right, he's the teen actor from the hit show Heroes, but did you know that Noah Gray Cavey has a sweet tooth as well? Well, these days he's putting it to good use as the host of the second annual Air Bake Extreme Cooking Challenge, and we are so happy to have him here with us. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's great having you around.
Well, it's great to be here. I love being here in New York.
You're really, first of all, can we talk about your hair for a second? I'm sorry. This is like the best hair. Were you a hair model before all this?
No, I wasn't, but thank you very much.
You're welcome.
It takes a while to do, but my hair is naturally curly, though, because some people wonder, is your hair really curly, or do you curl it with a curling iron or something? But no, my hair is actually, you know, naturally.
This
curly.
Is the natural curls that everybody would love to have, right? Anyway, first of all, Hero's such a hit. What's it like? I mean, are you going back to work? Because I know everything's affected by the strike. Are you
definitely?
Are you going, or are you still waiting to start?
Well, I think the word is that we're going to start filming on May 1st, so can't wait to get
soon,
back.
Soon, I bet. Have you had a chance to see everybody, or is everybody off doing their own thing?
Well, I think we're going to get together pretty soon to see everyone, but sometimes, you know, you see each other in press things and stuff, so we've seen some of them.
Well, I know in the meantime, while you've been on hiatus, you've been spending all your time baking, right?
Of course.
Right. All right, so you're here for a reason. You're hosting a second annual Air Bake Extreme Cookie Challenge. So I bet you're excited. I mean, it's not a bad gig to have, right?
Of course, especially if you're a kid. I mean, who doesn't like eating cookies and baking and stuff? So it's definitely very much fun.
So we're going to bake something, okay? This is based on a recipe from the winner a couple of years ago. And you're going to show me a few things.
Oh,
I have a feeling
yeah.
you're better at this than I am. So step one is
mixing
the batter.
Of
all
course.
Right, so we got all kinds of stuff. We got flour and sugar and eggs.
And we're making chips and dip.
Chips and dip,
which was
excellent.
Actually the winner of last year's.
It smells so good. I don't know about you, but I eat the batter.
I know, me too. I know you're not supposed to.
I know,
you know,
but
it's
so
healthy.
Good. All right, now the interesting thing, and I know this is why it's popular with kids, is you get to put potato chips and pretzels in there.
Of
so why don't you put it in there?
Who doesn't love pretzels and potato chips?
I can't say I've had them very often in cookies. This is very, very creative for
unique.
A young kid to come up with. Wow. Excellent. All right, it's getting
there
harder and harder.
I know.
Put the chips in. All right, so step two is actually putting them on the cookie sheet, right?
Definitely.
Assuming that it's well mixed. I'm trying really hard. All right, so why don't you start for me?
There
this
we
is
go.
Like a lot of elbow grease.
Trying to make the logs.
Is there
not
a particular shape
big.
Or is kind of whatever you creatively feel like making?
I think they're supposed to be logs, but I guess you can get creative with it.
Yeah, that's a big one.
I know, I'm
you're
trying
not supposed to
shape
put your finger
them down.
On there, right? Hold on.
I guess not. I, you know,
so
I always do, but you're not supposed
whatever,
to.
Right?
So I'll follow the rules for now.
Yeah, so you got to do it right. All right, so step three, God, it's warm too. Okay, so step three, obviously we put these in the oven for a certain amount of time.
Of course.
And then, and you know what? This is what's so cool about TV time. Guess what? Now that we've done that, it's amazing how fast they bake.
I know.
Look at that.
Oh, my goodness.
It's magic. It's like
amazing.
An episode from Heroes, right?
Of course.
All right, so then they come out like that. That is imagining that you shape them
of course.
Properly.
You know.
So, and then you actually get to dip them in chocolate.
Best
which
part.
Just to add even more sugar. And what's this right here?
This is, what I'm doing is I'm putting it in dark chocolate, and then on the other end, you've got to dip it in
white chocolate.
So you get the best of both worlds.
So it gives new meaning to black and white cookies.
Of
yummy.
Course.
Excellent. Now, and what does the winner get?
The winner actually gets a $10,000 U.S. savings bond.
Excellent. So you can see it grow.
Of course.
To teach young people how to invest their money, right?
And then you get to let these cool
it, okay.
down, of course.
I'm tasting it. Yeah, okay?
Of course. Is it good or what?
It's delicious. Oh, my God. Now, even better than that, these are all the finalists, so let's walk over to this station.
Definitely.
Anyways, the final... These are all the finalists, and today there's a big event in FAO Schwartz.
And pretty much they're the five finalists, and they're competing for the grand prize of $10,000 U.S.
Excellent.
Savings
and
bond.
How many of these are you allowed to eat? Is there a limit that your mom lets you have?
In the morning, she won't let me, unfortunately. But don't worry, I'm not letting these out of my sight.
You'll need to eat four of these.
Yeah, definitely, definitely.
Excellent. Well, thank you for coming in. Looking forward
thank
to our
you.
Heroes coming back officially, and for more info on today's Air Bake Cookie Challenge and how you could be a part. And you could taste it all yourself, everybody. Go to our website, CW11.com. It's today at FAO Schwartz, and we'll give you all the details and the full recipe to these cookies. It's really fun talking with my mouth full. Anyway, coming up later, Neil Patrick Harris backpedaling about Britney, what he's saying about her appearance on How I Met Your Mother.
All right, that looks really good. Up next on the morning news, get rid of